27th March 1985 in Madras to the legendary Chiranjeevi Garu and Miss Surekha Garu. He's an Indian actor, producer, social activist and entrepreneur who primarily works in Telugu cinema. He received his education at Padma Seshadri Bala Bhavan, Chennai. His passion for acting blossomed during his college years, leading him to pursue it as a full-time career. Since childhood, he has been fond of horse riding and is a trained equestrian. His acting journey began with Chirita in 2007, followed by multiple blockbuster hits such as Magadira, Racha, Nayak, Yavadu, and Dhruva. In 2012, he married Ms. Upasana Kamineni, founder of Your Life and vice chairman of CSR of Apollo Hospitals Group. He is known as the mega power star in Tollywood, blending his titles from his father Chiranjeevi Garu, the mega star, and his uncle Pawan Kalyan Garu, the power star. In 2016, he ventured into production with Kaidi No. 150 and Saira Narasimha Reddy, both successful ventures under the Koni Dela production company. In 2022, Thiru Ram Charan dominated the entertainment world with the success of RRR, gaining international recognition as a pan-India star. His acting prowess, dance performances, and down-to-earth demeanor have captivated global audiences, earning him the title of Global Star. Besides his professional achievements, he's deeply passionate about social responsibility. He became a part of his father, Chiranjeevi's charitable trust, which operates in Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, and other regions of India. The trust has organized frequent blood donation camps and provided free ventilators, oxygen banks, and oxygen cylinders during the COVID-19 pandemic in India. He's also the co-owner of TrueJet Airlines and owns the Ram Charan Hyderabad Polo Riding Club, showcasing his entrepreneurial spirit beyond the film industry. Among the numerous honors and awards received by him, the following are noteworthy. 2 Nandi Awards and Filmfare Awards for the films Chirita in 2008 and Magadira in 2010. South Indian International Movie Awards for the movie Rangasthalam in 2018. Filmfare Award for Best Actor Telugu for RRR 2022. And RRR currently ranks as the third highest grossing Indian film of all time. RRR has created history by becoming the first Indian feature film to win an Oscar. The Natu Natu soundtrack bagged the Oscar award for the Best Original Song in the 95th Academy Awards in 2023. Since 2013, he has featured in Forbes India's Celebrity 100 list, recognized for both his earnings and widespread popularity. Mr. Chancellor, by reason of his eminence and achievements in the film industry, and for his outstanding contribution as an actor, producer, entrepreneur, and social activist. In recognition of his immense contributions, the Executive Council of Wales Institute of Science, Technology, and Advanced Studies is pleased to recommend to you to confer upon Thiru Ram Charan the degree of Doctor of Literature honoris causa, to which I request that he may be admitted. I invite Thiru Ram Charan Koni Dela, Indian actor, film producer, and entrepreneur, to come forward to receive the honorary degree from the Chancellor.